Hello children, myself Madhuri teacher from Junior KG. Today we learn in subject English and this topic is small letter T. Today we learn small letter T. So everyone open your English textbook and page number 4545. Which page number? Page number 45. On that page, today we are writing small letter T. First we see the related pictures of letter T. T for tortoise, T for tomato. T for telephone and T for tent. T से क्या आता है? Tortoise, tomato, telephone and tent. Okay? So first, see here how to write small letter T. Standing line, slide curve, then slipping line. Okay? How to write? Red line to blue line, standing line, slide curve, then slipping line. Which letter is this? This is small letter T. Which letter is this? This is small letter T. T for tomato, T for tent, T for telephone, T for tortoise. Okay? We see others pictures related to T in book. हमने book में भी देखे है ना? Yes. So, how to write letter T? Red line to blue line, standing line, then curve, slipping line on first blue line. Okay? So, which letter is this? This is small letter T. Which letter is this? This is small letter T. Which letter is this? This is small letter T. Now children, turn the page. On next page, page number 4646, you have to write one more time small letter T, then capital T and then activity related to letter T. First we write small letter T. How to write small letter T? Red line to blue line standing, then curve. Slipping line, small letter T, 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 small letter T. You have to write like this only, okay children? Then here you have to write capital T. Everyone know how to write capital T? Sabko aata hi hai capital T likhna, okay? Slipping line, then standing line. Which letter is this? This is capital T. Ye kaun sa letter hai? This is capital T. Capital letter 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 T. Now here one activity is given. On this activity, what to do? See here. Color the picture related to letter T. What to do? You have to color the pictures related to T. T letter से जो भी पिक्चर रिलेटेड हो उसमें आपको कलर करना है. सो टी से क्या क्या आएगा? हो नो, टी फॉर टेडी बेयर, टी फॉर ट्री एंड टी फॉर टॉर्टोइस. ओके, टी से क्या क्या आता है? टेडी बेयर, ट्री एंड टॉर्टोइस. फर्स्ट वी कलर इन टेडी बेयर. सो वी कलर, टेक अ रेड कलर फॉर टेडी बेयर. स्लोली स्लोली आपको टेडी बेयर में कलर करना है. ओके, okay? also here red color teddy bear. And what is the color of tree? Tree का कौन सा color होता है? Here green color. Which color? Green color. And in downside which color? कौन सा कलर आएगा? Brown color. कौन सा कलर आएगा children? Brown color. Okay. And here also green color. Okay. So this is the picture of tree. Okay. And now what is the color of tortoise? Tortoise कौन से कलर के होते हैं? आपने देखे है टॉर्टोइस चिल्ड्रन? टॉर्टोइस बहुत सारे कलर के होते हैं, येलो ग्रीन. ओके सो हियर वी डू ग्रीन कलर. ओके ब्राउन कलर के होते हैं, ब्राउन एंड येलो कलर के स्पॉट्स वाले होते हैं. Okay, so here we do brown spots. So here our tortoise is also completed. So children, what to do? You have to write small letter T, capital letter T, and then do activity related to T. In this activity, what to do? Color in related picture of letter T. So T for teddy bear, T for tree, and T for tortoise. Okay. Bye bye. Thank you.